Hey guys, nice. You know what? This is why I got the cameras to see this.
You got two bald guys cooking today.
Well, hold on. There we go. Grill station, get the two bald guys.
Two balls and a bunch of weenies.
There you go.
Nice.
Two balls and a grill, that's what we call it. Yeah. We're starting a business. Two balls anybody who's interested, seasonally only for sure. You know?
Yeah. So you don't do this in the winter?
I mean, it depends what the event is. It's got to be enough money to get us out here.
Right, right, right.
But, so we're here for Zack's 10th birthday. It's a big event. Double digits, big day for us. Big day for him.
Yeah, you're 10 years as a parent. Now.
10 years as a parent. I didn't think I was going to make it 5. But here we are, 10 years in. He's happy, we're happy. Everything's good, so...
Nice.
Happy birthday, buddy. I love you, and I hope you're enjoying the day. This is all for you.
Nice.
Love you, buddy.
Good job, good job, good job. Yeah, one day this is going to be 30 years ago. It's amazing.
That's crazy. 30 years ago. We'll look at it like we do on the videos on YouTube. Right?
Exactly. Exactly.
That's the memories and the good times.
Mm-hmm.
You want to see the holes in my teeth?
You
see the holes in my mouth? I got
4
teeth removed.
Thank you.
Maya, you got something to say for Zack?
Jesus, no, stop.
You got something to say for Zack?
I have something to say to you.
Stop. Oh my goodness.
There you go, sweetheart.
Baby, you want to say something for our son?
Happy birthday, Zack. I love you so much.
Hey, Zack, you want to say something to yourself for your birthday?
Somebody else.
Catch me.
Go ahead.
Come on, happy birthday, Zack. I love you so much. That's it, my cutie. Goodbye.
Okay,
all
right.
What is so funny?
What, you want to keep the bowl? What, do you put it on your head? Let's go get you a...
You want a small bag with chips in it? Or go get you a bag. Is that okay?
Yeah. That's what's going to make her leave, right?
She's following you. Making sure the bag is big enough.
She does this for one little story thing.
Yeah, we left. I picked her up this morning. We left her grandpa's.
And
the dad picked her up because she slept there last night.
Right, she wanted to sleep with the big grandma, yeah.
Yeah. She's still left with a bag of cheese. Like, in a Ziploc bag.
Oh my god.
Now I can start making spot. Is that enough?
No.
Is that enough?
You're lucky
she's
not taking the bowl.
Is that good?
It smells like chips.
Alright, I better get a high five for this. This is a whole bowl. That means you're really special. Right,
that means she doesn't want to waste
it. Can I get a hug? Enjoy the chips.
She will.
Your boogies. Oh no!
What is she giving you?
Yeah. So you're going to the Lord's too for the birthday party?
No.
Okay.
Not, I did not go to the Smokerson's.
Oh yeah.
It's too much for Addie. I'm tired. I still have to meet her dad. We talked about going out to dinner. I'm not even like hungry. I'm like,
right.
I just want to go to bed. Yeah. I know. She's gonna give it back. Don't worry.
You got a busy day tomorrow with her.
Yeah.
But telling about the dinner she's having and she's looking at
Addison,
it like, what are you talking
lady,
about?
I was going to take it. I don't know which one's mine.
Mine can be still.
Thank you. I know. I was so concerned about Emily having it. No, that's Megan's home. We're going to go home too.
Auntie Megan's got to bring Addie home.
Addison took the phone back.
No, stop it.
We're going to leave too. We're going. We go bye-bye.
But she got a whole bag of chips?
Yeah. You made him, and so she wasn't leaving the capital.
Well, he didn't pick out the biggest bag. Is that a wide ankle lens? You know, because that's why it looks so big in this video.
Mom, look at that.
Yay! It's in her hair, Cass.
Of course. She's going to get a bag.
Scott, say hi to Scott. Say hi.
Pretend he's Paul.
Tell him you suck. That's Paul.
Just stop.
Oh, God. That'd be a nice family memory. Right?
Exactly.
Family!
Family,
young assholes.
Good.
Good.
You got cotton on.
She does. Cotton candy.
Yeah, right?
Are you dancing?
Emily. Emmy.
What you got? Give me the big one. Don't give me that little one.
Yeah, I'll take care of it.
Stop it in the middle.
Don't worry. I don't think we're going to
say it. Yeah,
I'll talk to you
tomorrow.
I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Just kidding.
Yeah. Tomorrow's your dance recital. Yeah, well, actually, Gigi's car.
Papa's car is a hot mess.
See you tomorrow. All right, I'll see you later, Gator.
Hey Zack, this is your cousin Sky. Probably don't even know where I am by the time you're watching this.
I'm not
going to be here anymore. But I hope you like your day, and I hope you like your gift that I got you. I hope you really like it. And you're having fun.
But that's what happens.
Anyway, happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you for coming.
Whose camera is this?
Oh, so you came
this
prepared and
Zack.
You didn't.
Yes.
Happy birthday, Zack. I'm suing your father.
What?
I'm suing him. He made Addie cry.
Who did?
Michael. Oh. So I'm suing him.
For what?
The hat and the flipper that he keeps dropping.
That's all I have.
In the carpet.
All right, well, thank you for coming.
Well, thank you for having me.
The comedy act of the day.
Addie's having a great time. Except for crying.
Well, that's good. I'm glad.
Your birthday.
Yeah.
I remember the day you were born. Let's not even go there.
Oh, wow. Oh boy.
I can't believe your son is 10 already.
That goes quick.
Yeah, it does.
It goes really quick. Well, thank you for coming.
Happy birthday, Zack. Happy birthday, Zack. Happy birthday, Zack.
10.
Double
digits. It
goes so around the corner.
Oh my God. It goes so fast.
Doubles around the corner.
Happy birthday. Look, Emily.
Say happy birthday.
Say birthday.
Say birthday.
Yeah, birthday.
Well, thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
Oh, my pleasure. My pleasure. Hey, big guy, you got something to say for Zack for his birthday?
I'm really happy to see he's having a good time here on the water rides with all his friends. I'm really happy about all the presents he got. I'm really happy about the cotton candy and the snow cone. And I'm really happy everybody's together here having a good time. And it's a beautiful 90-degree day.
Perfect.
And it's a perfect day for him. And he deserves that.
He sure does.
So we love you, Zack. You take care of yourself.
Thank you for everything, big guy.
We'll see you for 10 years from now.
Exactly. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Got something to say for Zack?
Happy birthday, Zack. many more.
There he is. There's the birthday boy.
Look at that smile.
Zack, you got something to say for your birthday?
No.
Nothing? Not like you're having a great time or... I went in the dunk tank.
Yay! Who wants to go in the dunk tank? Finish. Who wants to go in the dunk tank?
Did you go on the slide, kiddo?
Yes.
Awesome, I saw you.
Who wants to go in the dunk tank? Who wants to go in the dunk tank? Everything's...
See what she did?
Happy birthday, my cutie.
Yeah. My husband sometimes doesn't.
And then is he gonna get another job? I can.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Zachary. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, get off.
Take a big whiff.
You know what the whiff is, right?
Come on, get
no,
on.
There's no man now. Can't do it.
How is there all
these? I don't think so.
Yes, they are.
Come on, buddy.
Oh, are those the candles that don't blow out?
Wow, she likes that. Buddy, you don't work for you, it's not working. Come on.
I hate this thing.
What happened?
I dumped one.
Oh, there it goes.
You don't have the lungs for it?
Jason, no.
Come on.
It's all right. It's okay.
Help come.
Go ahead, help him. Oh,
come
it's
on.
Okay, Jason.
I'll
come
do
on.
It.
Come on, Zach.
Peter,
you're not
going to
go
hey,
out.
Hey.
Oh, so
good.
You give up?
Yes.
Oh, my God.
You know what?
I'm going to blow up. These are the trick candles. Yeah, these are the trick candles.
Do you give up?
These are the trick candles.
No, they're not.
That's so funny.
They're not trick. See, look.
They have sparklers on them.
Jason,
why
does
candy
have
sparklers on them?
I can see it.
No, they're
normal
candles. Look at candy! Look at candy! I want Darth Vader's head.
Who used these candles? Jesus Christ.
Well, here's a plate of water. Isn't that funny?
Are they definitely out?
Oh,
now?
It just hanging right in your hand.
Mike, that's water.
Wow.
Huh? Alright, that's good.
Oh, you
that's
got
good.
Everything?
Yay! You have the
yeah,
cutter?
Good job.
Yeah, I got it.
I know how to make candy.
Yeah, you got the first piece, okay, buddy? Yeah.